Class of 2015, today is a very special day.
This day marks the beginning of hundreds of beautiful new lives, lives fashioned with the tapestry of these last 4 years.
Tonight we graduate, and guys, I couldn't be more proud of us all.
Somewhere someone's reaching.
Y'all, we are seniors. I'm fired up.
Your high school life has ended, and your adult life is just beginning.
Somewhere there's a silent voice.
All good things come to an end eventually. Like 7-Eleven's free Slurpee Day, or free Pancake Day at IHOP, or Social Security.
Some of us can't move ahead.
I want to take this moment to personally congratulate those who met disaster and then proceeded to kick it down until they were standing on top.
And everybody's listening.
This is your life. Don't let someone tell you you can't do something or you won't do something. You have to prove them wrong.
I believe in you. I can't even count the ways that
I would like to thank my family, my parents, because they knew my potential before I even got to know myself.
All I want to know.
Be phenomenal or be forgotten. Congratulations, class of 2015.
I believe in you. Those are words that mean the world to all of us. Imagine the effect they'd have on a young student who's struggling at home or in school. Hi, everybody. I'm Soledad O'Brien. Welcome to American Graduate Day 2015. We're coming to you live from the Tisch WNET studios at Lincoln Center, New York. American Graduate Day is a live 7-hour celebration of the people and organizations working to help the students of this country receive a meaningful high school diploma and then go on to college and beyond. In short, this program is about helping those students go from pre-K to post-grad. This year, American Graduate Day will be broadcast from coast to coast, and it can be seen anywhere because it's being streamed live at americangraduate.org.